Hey guys, so I went and picked up a fuel canister today. I'm not going to do a boil test or anything, those have been done to death. I'm just showing off the canister stove and I'm going to turn the fuel on. There we go. It is adjustable. From a low you can simmer. Got, you know, multiple range of adjustments. The igniter works fine. And again, for being a $7 stove off of Amazon, it's not that bad a little stove. Seems to work pretty good. So, just go ahead and shut her down. And, well, like I said, when I get some extra time, I will do a boil test on it. And see how long it takes to boil a cup or two of water, but for right now, I just an initial burn. See you guys on the next one.